arpeggiators have been really useful also. Especially arpeggiating stuff that people wouldn't usually arpeggiate.
Stuff.
Yeah, that's right. That was awesome.
Cool.